You know, and it seems like there's always somebody's belt or certificate or something I mess up on. Adrian, with the other black belt, was testing with Aaron, and he didn't pass. But I bet you his certificate or his belt got messed up over 2 or 3 years he's been with me. Actually, I think he's been with me 4 years. I bet you his stuff got messed up like 6 or 7 times. He happened to be the one that was always messed up at. I was so happy when I finally got it right and I had somebody else's wrong. That's right. Hey, you guys got to stand up. Stand up. Don't be laying on the ground sleeping. Mason. Leave your certificate there. You don't need it right now. You need your other belt.
Stand up.
Everybody got your belts? Hey. You need your belt. Stand up. All right. Everybody face back. Okay, on three, I'm going to say 1, 2, 3, throw your belt up as high as you can. Don't throw it at the parents. Throw it straight up in the air. Everybody got it?